Probably fucking like 5 digits.
And then that shit's gonna be gone in like 20 seconds.
Yeah, him and Emery game the system too, because they file separately and they each claim the kids.
Oh, at the same time?
Yep. Yeah. No.
That is straight up illegal, by the way. But no. I mean,
no, they each.
No, he's not doing that. No.
One's claiming two, and one's claiming one.
Oh, okay. There you go. Okay.
Because you can only really claim up to two children now. You can only get benefits for up to two.
Right. So there's no point in having more on your.
I mean, that's just a smart move.
So that's why he got $12,000 back.
God!
Can you imagine?
Or more.
Can you imagine?
I cannot imagine.
We got like 7,500 back. Oh, Alexa got 7,500 back.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck, John.
Everybody gets all these damn big ass numbers. I've been getting like
$50
my whole fucking life.
Yeah.
Well, we had all of our medical bills for the baby that we deducted from her.
Oh, yeah.
There was also, because of COVID, there was a little bump for anybody with children.
I'm trying to keep me alive. What's up with that?
Yeah.
Stop buying video games.
God damn.
You gonna hit me with stop buying video games?
Okay. That expert advice. Just stop all buying right. shit. Oh,
stop
yeah.
Stop eating out so much.
Bro, just stop eating out. Bro, just don't enjoy life at all.
Let me tell you this. Go. I wish there was a app
on your
like big thing that would literally take all the money that went to restaurants,
she's
fast food places,
down.
And then it would tell you.
I have that
at the end of the year how much you spent.
I have that.
Out. How much and did you spend on eating out?
Well, it tells me monthly. I don't even want to look.
Do it. Come on.
I don't want to know, Justin.
I spend
$200 a month eating out.
So you budget for it though.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, see, I think that's a really good budget. $200 eating out a month.
It's $100 for me in Vegas, and $100 for me to go out and eat.
for work.
Yep.
Now you can deduct the $100.
Dude, these spiders are about to fucking do this whole buff by themselves. Holy shit, dude! I didn't even need to be here. That's fucking wild.
Goddamn, that Popeye was good as fuck.
Popeyes.
Hot pie.
Of course it's best at. And Persephone.
What you know about that gank, gank, gank?
That's not worth it. Shit, girl. She's gonna go gank, so I'm gonna take these backs.
Starvation is the key to victory.
How is she a five? Does that make any sense?
Retreat.
I need 2,000, man. Fuck.
So it does happen. If you clear the camps before 4 minutes, they spawn again at 4 minutes. And then you can,
I think your mid laner is over on my lane.
Oh, that was hurt. Enemy missing. I hurt somebody.
Oh, they're there, right there. Okay.
Josh, you want to play some Dying Light or what?
Damn, he caught up to me in level.
You really couldn't kill him? Oh, good. Cool, I'm dead. Y'all are terrible. I thought y'all fucking killed him.
Thank you.
Persephone is in my lane.
I don't know why she keeps going over there. She's losing farm and mid. I mean, I have like a gajillion guys going in.
Well, it's because this Cerberus can't even play his lane at all against me. Like, I'm walking through his tower and proxying.
Who are you playing?
Bologna.
Damn it, boy.
I mean, that's the only reason I've died is the two Persephone ganks.
Yeah, she should not be over there. She's almost two levels down. Somebody's teleporting. Cerberus teleported mid. He's coming over.
Know your enemy. Pathetic. Can you pop the follower?
I already did.
Damn. Oh, there's Serb. We can do with that.
Let's do this.
Your left tower is under attack. Almost have that trans stacked.
Said he's almost got the transvestite stacked.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you do it.
Ward here.
Be right back. Be careful.
You're a genius. Observation is the key to victory.
An enemy has been slain.
Strategic feeding, right?
Your right tower is under attack. The obelisks are active.
Retreat.
Retreat.
You good?
Yeah. Ain't nobody here. I mean, Herc is, but... Okay. Okay. I don't know why that cancels my dash all the time. Okay. Cool. Cool. I was fine, but also their support sits here all game, and then their jungle sits here all game.
Oh my god. Dude, the whole fucking team rotated on me.
Yeah, dude. Because they just run around in a pack and... Our jungler and support just roam around.
I don't understand why they're, like, rotating so hard. Oh.
I don't understand why everybody's just fighting all the fucking time. Like, go farm!
Cerberus finally got his blue a second time.
Hey, finally you're here.
Oh.
They're coming over again.
Yep. I know when she's coming because he just
Jesus, man. Like
who is that? The Arachne?
Yeah, I mean, I don't care. Nobody's working together, so it doesn't matter. Oh, because it's a four-man team. That's why. Dubs Broski, Dubs Tank, Dubs Dark, and Dubs Affinity. No wonder.
They just on their rotation game or what?
I guess.
What about you, gay boys?
It's supposed to put four stacks against other four stacks, by the way. That's how the fucking matchmaking works.
It just, the matchmaking doesn't work in that game.
All of them?
It's two of them.
So two people got out with Fire Giant?
Yep.
Actually, no, they didn't get Fire Giant.
Oh, I thought they did.
Oh, that's a Persephone ult.
That's all she does. That's all she's good for is a fucking bot.
Know your enemy. Retreat.
Destroyed.
Defend right lane.
Got a Hercules on me.
Yeah, I'm out. If Medusa could hit a basic.
If I could fucking move past this stupid bastard, thank you. Fuck, man. Like, get your fucking fat ass out of the way.
Bro, tell them how you really feel about him.
I hate fucking supports that body block, dude. Oh, look, there's two of them. Or Herc's back up, even though he just died. Like, jeez. Oh, and now I'm getting lag skips out the ass.
Yeah, I'm just teleporting right now. I think the server's about to go down. If he hits a pluck on me, then I know it's,
I can't even pick up my red buff. 125 ping.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh my god, dude.
I think it's calmed down.
Everybody stopped moving.
No, you're still moving. Oh, I just went back in time 10 seconds.
Yep. Okay. Yep. There we go. Okay. It's calming down. All right. Back to your regularly scheduled program.
You good?
Yeah.
I mean, they're gonna be here in a minute.
Retreat and enemy has been slain.
That's an ult.
Alright, I'm gonna back up, go get my red real quick.
An enemy has been slain.
They must be shitting their pants. Attack, fire, giant.
Triple kill.
Attack, fire, giant.
Oh my God. Dude, they're 2v5ing right now.
It's 4 mid.
Yeah, I'm going back to finish out Spirit Rope.
A fine bit of protection.
We're on Pyro.
Observation is the key to victory.
Retreat. No, they're getting crowded.
Thank you.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ, man. Good end of the game.
I'm trying to decide whether to sell my Death Toll and build a different item. So much Phoenix damage. The Phoenix is what killed me.
Damn. Oh, they're going to.
Here.
We should push right.
Oh, they're coming to you. Maybe.
Oh, they're coming back to you guys.
This Medusa. So I had to separate? Fucking hurts.
Oh yeah, it does.
And I don't understand how it's doing so much damage. Mine never does that. I mean, Herc's behind, but he can't do anything. Oh, my deaths were noble.
Yeah. We caught him, flacking a little bit.